I just cannot stop talking about the red tea detox system. My friends are so tired of me bringing it up, and my husband finally agreed to try it just to get me to show up about it. Well, that, and he saw the wonders it worked for me, and he loves it. So it was really a godsend for me and my family. And I just cannot believe an entire African tribe was sitting on this amazing secret for so long. So where do I even begin with describing it? It's so simple to follow, and I never got confused about what I was supposed to be doing on that day. Liz makes sure to explain everything you need to know so that you never get tangled up with it. And I was a little worried about the tea at first, but once I actually tried it, I was actually blown away at how delicious it was. And plus, Liz gives you loads of different ways to prepare it, so I never got bored with it. Tea lattes, smoothies, slushies, even popsicles are all included. But most importantly of all, the red tea detox actually really truly works. And not just a little, it worked a lot. And I've been on it for over a month now, and I'm already down 22 pounds. Yeah, 22 pounds. And as a mother of two young kids, I really couldn't be any happier than I am with this diet. Ever since starting a family, I haven't had a whole lot of time for exercise, and my days are a whirlwind of extracurricular activities, carpooling, keeping the house clean, and preparing meals. So when I finally got a free second, I really don't want to spend it on my feet. And beyond that, there simply isn't enough time in the day to make a separate breakfast, lunch, and dinner for myself along with everyone else's. So the red tea detox solved both of those problems for me. I could exercise when I wanted to, but it wasn't required, and I could still eat most of the same meals my family was having. No double cooking, and that means more time to do what I love most, and that's spending time with my beautiful family.